Hey, what's up, FunAwesome Ninjas? Today we're going to show you how we made Jackson and Lacey's Halloween costumes. So we found this tan shirt, but it was long sleeve. And the cool thing about being long sleeve is I just cut it short sleeve, and then she can use these as like armbands that Ray has. Plus we found pants, and we cut those into shorts, long shorts, because it's hard to find long shorts. Usually you find short shorts. So we found pants and cut them into long shorts. These are each $10. Plus I just got lucky and found this purse for $10, and it works perfect as Ray's belt and satchel. And this is a curtain, just like a window curtain. We've cut it in half long ways and then sewn it together into three or four sections. So we're gonna have her put it on and show you what that looks like. She's like, why is everybody watching me?
I'm adorable!
Yay!
We're Star Wars themed!
We're fun, awesome, watch and you'll see.